Hi guys, today we're going to be making a bracelet with Crack the Bell, Inspiring, Creating, and Imagination. So we got some grains. So we're going to use these beads to make our bracelet. So we're going to use up these stretchy cords. So let's get started. So I'm gonna need the scissors. Size, so I'm gonna use some strings. I'm gonna use these long enough. Okay. I'm gonna use the color blue so I can match my shirt. Yes. Blue, circle blue. So first, I'm gonna organize. Look at this flower. It's gonna match, but first I'm gonna put it in the middle because like it's big. So I'm gonna organize my beads. So I'm gonna use pink. Brick magic pretty. And just making sure right here. Then I'm gonna use the blue. So like these don't have this. These does not have any holes around it. I'm gonna use two sides like this. Use it like this. I'm gonna put the beads inside like this. I'm gonna put this inside. Okay, there you go. And then we're gonna put the beads. Let's go start the pink one and put it inside. There we go, like this. And let's move on with the white one. So I'm gonna put another stretchy string cord on the other side. Let's get it. And I'll just try to see the same side of the other one. Keep going. Put it aside, and we're gonna do the same thing as the other side. The string. I am done. So I'm gonna check if it needs more or it's enough. Mm. let's do it. It's enough. Looks beautiful. Now I'm going to try it. So one more time. In there. And now I'm going to need the scissors to cut it. There we go. Sun, put it on. Nice. That's how it looks. It was perfect. So I put it tight and it did not fall down or anything happened. Looks little, but if I stretch it, it's gonna fit in my arm just right. So on the other side. I hope you like my bracelet and my video. Thank you for watching. Bye.